Hello, dear traders, you're watching Market News on InstaForex TV channel with me, Kate Stichina. As expected, orders for the US durable goods showed a steep drop in February. Notably, the contraction was actually sharper than the consensus. The US Commerce Department reported that the volume of orders for goods with a duration of over 3 years slumped 1.6%. The market was braced for such downbeat data, though the median forecast suggested a 1.1% decline. The dismal data did not affect trading sentiment. The US dollar is extending a steady rally across the board. Its index, which measures the greenback's value against main rival currencies, is trading at near 97.40, not far away from a three-week high. Traders are opening long deals on the US dollar, bearing in mind its safe haven status. The market does not favor risky assets on the back of a Brexit uncertainty and the lack of progress in the trade talks between Washington and Beijing. The US dollar is gaining ground versus its Canadian rival. Remarkably, the Canadian dollar is rather firm, supported by positive comments from Bank of Canada Governor Stephen Poulos. Investors expected Canada's regulator to soften rhetoric and drop a hint about a rate cut. However, the governor expressed optimism and confidence that the domestic economy would regain momentum in the short term. So the USD CAD pair is trading in favor of the greenback less obviously than other currency pairs. In the North American session today, the pair climbed to just 25 pips to trade at 1.3325. The loonie is showing resilience to the strongest US dollar amid rising oil prices. Today, Brent crude benchmark settled up at $69.40 a barrel, the highest level since November last year. Crude oil finds support from cuts in oil output by OPEC and its allies. Markets are likely to trade tomorrow with the same trading sentiment as in the later global trading day now. Oil is capable of hitting $70 a barrel. The US dollar is expected to continue a consolidation phase at highs. That's all news for today. Trade at profit with InstaForex and see you tomorrow.